Perfect Popper, stage 11. 11? 11. V, not an F. Anyway, after quite a while, I have decided to actually come back to this. I just had to take a break from it. There we go, we got yellow. I need light blue now. It's instantly hectic. This game actually becomes rather hectic quite quickly. And honestly, that is the charm of it. Just requires a lot of concentration. And a lot of pain. Especially when you're not getting what you want. Or need. Okay, we've saved the sandcastle. We can do this. I did say it was something like 2 chapters per 30 minutes. Or 2 stages per 30 minutes. So at least I think that's what I said originally, and I'm going to keep to that statement. Boy. So far, so good. Right. Second level done. It means I should be ending up here. And then during the last one, I just need to do all three. Oh boy. Gotta say, I definitely don't like the curve that this map is making right here. There's one dangerous curve. Is this the end? Yes, it is. Okay. My obsessed neighbor better not go drilling again, because they've actually been doing that today. For just about the entire day. No, not the entire day. I was able to do an archipelago stream. I've just added a random color somewhere. Can you not give me red? Okay, that was getting tense, but done. I do have to say though, I might split up these two sections. Of course, they'll be put together as one big thing, but I might record them separately because But for Bob Press, one of those minigames that I can't play for long. Even for me, there's like a certain disconnect with it. So this is a little bit harder to record, but you know. What can I do? If it takes more than one segment to do this, so be it. White, please? Okay, stage 11, final part of the level. So that's one. Oh boy, they're dropping more tools upstairs. There we go. We've done it. Next up, stage 12. And so far, so good. So far, I'm in the spirit of doing this. Done a couple of other projects in between. Things are looking good. Also, what is the difficulty on this? Jesus. Normally the screen would have been completely filled up. So, I don't mind it. Yeah, it looked like this is a lot easier. If I had known this, I wanted to take it a break. Once again, the last one already. If things keep going at this rate, I might actually do the next stage instantly. And have the last session be the last two stages instead of the last three. It almost feels right to do it that way. Nice. I didn't. This is going way too smoothly. I even hit that shot. I haven't even played any game like this. Honestly, with how smoothly this is going, I kind of want to jump into the one from the second game just to get that one out of the way. However, I don't know when that one exactly is in that second game. There we go. There we go. Yes, two more levels. No, I'm going to the last three in the very last session. Just as I had planned from the get-go. It is easier. And it just fits better when it gets to time. Because that one, there's like an expected bit of extra time. No, I'm good to the last one with this. Yeah, last one with this. Because this one is otherwise too short for my liking. And who knows how hard the last two sessions are going to be. Or how hard these last three will be. Alright, stage 13. Oh yeah, no, they've added the color now. Like, another one. I can definitely notice that an extra color has been added and that things are once again getting a little bit more hard. But it's not to the extremes that it was before. Like, yeah, that was still very doable. Never three on the screen for that one. Stream more. Even now, it's like, sure, it's come to the end, but there is genuinely no pressure. Well, before, there was a lot of pressure. If it got even remotely close. Okay, you know, this is different. Holy fuck. This level is way more open. However, still, this is not the same type of pressure. Sure, it's been getting very close this time around. But it didn't feel over the top. Like some levels do. Yeah, it's the last one already. And by chance, it hit the exact right ones. Okay, it's a very long level. Now, this is one of those levels that actually adds a little bit more. Just because you get blocked very easily to your vision. Or to what you can do. Yeah, they've added too much here. Too much, like, obstructing of, like, what you can do. Alright, there we go. Too close. Way too close, even. This one looks to be way better balanced. Sure, it blocks your vision at the very start if like a new one were to come up, but a little bit at the end, but even that, like, should be all okay. There we go. I don't even know why I took that shot, but oh well. Still made it though. Final level of this specific stage. So that's what? 35 to 40 minutes? Job done. All that's left is just two more stages. 14 and 15.